as far as what we have seen in the qualifying today. I mean, she's on pole, the lady, without any special thing. I mean, she's on pole in front of everyone.
No, it's not a problem at all. Finally, she show her balls that is bigger than all of the others.
The atmosphere in the paddock is good. During the race, it's we fight, but in the paddock, there is a good atmosphere. So for me. I'm really happy, and we will see in the race, and I will do everything to stay first and do a podium. It will be so good.
Oh no, she also wins the Lady Racer Trophy.
Yes. Now I'm really happy. Third, it's so incredible. I'm just like in a dream. I made it.
Oh, now out they go, and we're racing once more in the South Nile Euro Cup. It's a brilliant start from Paul Rozelle. Now we've got problems. Somebody spinning around, more contact at the rear of the field, Andrina Guga.
The juice pouring well over your skin's delight. The shadow it grows and takes the depth away. Leaving broken down pieces to this priceless ballet. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go.
The Morg, second place to Julien Brichet, and third to Lucille Cipriano. Like to finish the season on a high. Lucille Cipriano, meanwhile, has had a fantastic year of racing. She has been consistently the foremost of the competitors in the Lady Drivers Trophy. She won that yesterday. And in to be cleared, here's Hannah Lynott then. She's underway, the red lights are on. Out they go, and it's a great start from Williams. It's also a good getaway from another driver who's made a good getaway. Five wide for third place. It's going to be very tight on the brakes, as leading the way is Williams. Second place is Cipriano, or is it Oriola? They all tip their way through. Amazingly, all the contact happens. It's Mikael Escona who goes off through the gravel trap. I think Niels Langeveld was the other driver. Ways heading towards the barrier, and we'll see how that has unfolded. As meanwhile, the challenge for the lead, and Lucille Cipriano to the inside of Williams. Head downhill towards turn five. Williams looks to fight back. He's got the inside line. Pushes his way back ahead to the third of 14 laps. There are plenty of cars to be retrieved, as it's still side by side for the lead, and great move from Lucille Cipriano. She pushes her way to the inside of Williams, who now looks to fight back as they come out of turn three. And Cipriano's made the move stick, but look, Jimmy Antunes and Manuel Xiao have joined in this fight. Morgan, and then Stian Poulsen. Victory, so Cipriano winning it. Manuel Xiao, Cipriano, she has driven an absolutely magnificent race. She and GSB. Such a magnificent and dramatic race. Those last couple of laps were absolutely fantastic. It is, took race victory. And not unsurprisingly, gives a big thumbs up for the camera. So look in at Super.
Lucille, what an amazing race you did it.
Yeah, it's very crazy. I start from third place and now it's just incredible, and I didn't believe I could do it, but yes, it's really... I'm so happy, and yes, it was a really good race and good fighting with Shane Williams, but after, I don't know where he was, but now I'm really happy and...
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Top step of the podium. Receives the winner's trophy. And the applause of the JSB competition team.